Hey everyone, I just wanted to make a video about what I've done after my long form video in my library game. So first thing I added was a new hallway type. It's a T shape section, as you can see here, has about the same percent chance to generate as all of them. And I also added a small chance in the long hallway rooms to generate bookshelves. And another thing I also added was the chance to split the hallways up into two different paths. So as you can see here, you have one path going off and making rooms, and then another path here, although it's short, making another room. Here's a better example of the hallway splitting off. So you have one branch splitting off this way and generating a couple rooms, and then you have another branch connected from this L to the long hallway, generating more rooms. I added this to give it some more variation right now, so it's not just the same thing over and over. Going back to the bookshelf generation, each of them has a small percentage of generating, so there's an 85% chance of generating nothing in these long hallways. There's a 5% chance of generating the two back-to-back here. There's a 2.5% chance to generate three all on the same side here. There's a 5% chance to have two bookshelves in the middle back-to-back here. And finally, there's a 2.5% chance of just one bookshelf generating against the wall. I'm gonna start making more shorts instead of long-form videos, I think. So stay tuned for that and follow for more.